19-year-old Santa Rosa Junior College art student Kim Wendy Allen was given a ride by two men on March 4, 1972, from her job at Larkspur Natural Foods to San Rafael. They last saw her at approximately 5:20 p.m. hitchhiking to school near the Bell Avenue entrance to Highway 101, carrying a large wooden soy barrel with red Chinese characters on it. Her body was found the following day down an embankment in a creek bed 20 feet off Enterprise Road in Santa Rosa. The victim had been bound at the ankles and wrists, raped and slowly strangled with a cord for an estimated 30 minutes. Semen was recovered from the body and a single gold loop earring was found at the site. Markings at the top of the embankment and a possible leg impression in the loam indicated the assailant likely slipped or fell while throwing or transporting the body. The two men who gave her a ride, one of whom was given and passed a polygraph test, were ruled out as suspects. An aluminium frame orange backpack that Allen had been carrying at the time of her murder was found several weeks later, and her checkbook was deposited in a drive-up mailbox across from the Kentfield, California post office, 20 days after she was murdered. Police thought two fingerprints on the checkbook might belong to the killer,